yeah! Listen to that! Whoa! Whoa! Right, now it's time to change some stereotypes, because a lot of people out there think that this Boxster is a poor man's Porsche 911. Well, I've got one thing to say to you people. Go and drive one. They are absolutely wicked! The Boxster S version, that means it packs 250 brake horsepower. And do you know what? It's still got it in the engine department. Look! Wow! It's all there. Now, 0-60 in this car would come up in around 6 seconds, but the truth is, I can't put my foot down because the brakes are absolutely rubbish. So I'm just gonna drive it quite gingerly and see what the problem is with this gearbox, because at the moment, I've got it in Tiptronic mode on the steering wheel and it's fine. But let's put it in drive, come to a stop, pull away again. There you go, look at that. It's slipping in and then there, and it comes again. So it's slipping in the gear. Oh dear. So the thing is, do I want this car? Yes, I definitely want it. What? £1,500 for a Porsche Boxster? You'd have to be nuts not to want this car, but this car is also a massive gamble. The job on this is removing the engine, dropping the gearbox. It's gonna be huge, but you never know. It could be something simple. And if I can get it just that little bit cheaper, I'll be leaving Drew's house with the biggest smile on my face I've ever had, because this will be the bargain of the century. Woohoo! Oh, yeah!